Hello, it is 9 a.m. on a Friday. Got my haircut yesterday, and when it's this length, it means one thing. Me doing it means I need the hair straightener. And if you're wondering why I'm awake, we had to take the puppy, not the Addy. The Addy's the old lady. You old lady. She's looking at me. We had to take my grandpa's service dog to get her rabies shots for the year. I slept a total of 2 hours last night. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna straighten my hair and then I'm gonna go back to sleep and take a nap. Because I can't be going around my whole day with 2 hours of sleep even though I seem awake. Because tonight I'm going to the club for the first time. I'm not gonna be wearing this. I love this sweater so much. My nails are plain. I'm gonna be wearing makeup, and that's why I'm gonna do my hair. I'm gonna be wearing a black dress with booties because it's One Direction night. So I'm gonna try to vlog on my phone. Hi. The little old lady looks at me. I came into my room and she just comes up to me and she can't stop sniffing me because I smell like vet. And she's just right there sniffing me with her tail wagging. She was so happy that I went to the vet without her. Huh, you didn't get the vet. She does not like the vet. Anyway, I'm getting tired, actually. I'm gonna go out, check in, and then I'll take my nap. I've done my hair. That curl in my bangs is gonna be gone by tonight, but then that, it's now 10:05 in the morning, and I'm gonna take a nap now. I'm really tired. Allie is in her bed, so I'm just gonna climb up there and sleep for a few hours. And then I'm gonna get up again, hopefully around noon, at least, at the most, hopefully around noon, and start doing my makeup. We're leaving at 8 though, so take my time and hide this thing and these things that seriously popped up this week. And this thing is annoying, so. And paint my nails. So, yeah, let's sleep. Go sleep. I'm having a hard time waking up. But that was good.
It's all right. shouldn't be together, but you're young to know about the